Carolina comes into Saturday's game as an 11-point underdog against South Carolina. For the Tar Heels to come out 1-0, I think there are three keys to the game above all else. First, Sam Howell has to stay within the game plan. The Charlotte native is going to make mistakes. That's just what's going to happen when you have a true freshman playing against an SEC defense in week one. To win this game, Carolina doesn't need him to have some kind of superhuman performance, but he does have to be mindful about protecting the ball. During training camp, he showed a tendency to force throws that just weren't there, and a defense like South Carolina's will capitalize if you give them those opportunities. Because of Sam Howell's inexperience, my second key to the game would be Carolina has to rely heavily on that run game to take some of the pressure off him. The strength of this offense is without question the running backs. Michael Carter rushed for an impressive 7.1 yards per carry last year, and all the buzz out of Keenan focuses around Javonte Williams. Look for those two to handle feature back responsibilities, while Antonio Williams can spell them as a bigger back, especially near the red zone. Another aspect to consider with the run game would be getting Jace Reuter involved and be a change of pace for South Carolina to have to deal with. I don't think it's a question of if Reuter will play, but when on Saturday. Finally, Carolina's secondary has to limit the big plays. Too often last year, UNC's secondary had communication breakdowns where an opposing receiver ran free to the end zone while the defenders were left looking at each other with confusion. That can't happen against a quarterback like Jake Bentley, who is now in his fourth year as the starter. Assuming the back end of the defense can stay disciplined, guys like Jason Strobridge and Aaron Crawford up front can make life tough for Bentley. No one can truly say they know what they're getting from this Carolina team in week one with so many unknowns, but if they could check off these three things, it would go a long way towards the team leaving Charlotte with a win.